heart.
This is for us. Us. And not for anybody else. And this is for us. Not for the underground hip-hop fans. Nah, this is for us. This ain't for b-boys, graph writers, DJs, MCs, or any of them. Cause, this is for us. Not for the vinyl buying, breakbeat collectors with dirty fingertips and notebooks. This is for us. And this is for us. Not for the students and historians either. Cause this is for us. The Arch, Buck 65, The Hass, The Slam, DJ Critical, Stinkin' Rich, Uncle Climax, Achilles, Jesus Murphy, and Johnny Rockwell. This is for us. Not for Canadians, and not for Americans, not even for Earth. This is only for us. This isn't for you. This is for us. This is for us. This isn't for sale, and damn sure ain't free. This is for us. This is for us. Not for anybody else. This is for us. Mix and match some fixin' tracks with clicks and cracks. The shit's like burning candles, just a whole lot of wicks and wax. And I don't give a four battles between the co-start. I'm saying both be on some weak ass shit for the most part. You take a whole lot of groups that are mostly phony, such as 75 to 80% of the shit that Tony touches. Sometimes I wanna cry because I'm sick of this daily vomit, and something dope comes along about as often as Haley's Comet.
Climax.